It's true.
Ornamental grasses
yeah.
and peystone.
Yeah, I keep that in the backyard. The front yard, I mean, we're in Ottawa. People love their lawns. They love them to look green and healthy, but we're doing it wrong. We've got to make some changes, especially in Canada. StatsCan came out saying we waste 50% of our water on our grass. That's horrible.
And you brought along some tools and some tips and ways to kind of keep your lawn luscious during drought.
Yeah, okay, so let's start with the anatomy of grass, first of all. I'm going to lift this up. This is a decorative ryegrass, but you kind of get the idea of the roots on this. Nice and big and healthy. Your lawn only grows about half as long as this for the roots. 4 to 6 inches is the max length of roots for your lawn. But dandelions grow 12 inches, which is why they do so well in our grass, because they can get below the roots of this and feed. So, to get longer roots from your grass, there's one really easy tip.
What's the tip?
I want you to raise the height of your lawnmower. So this is lower. I want you to go up 3 inches. 3 inches is the perfect height for cutting your grass. It's healthier. You will have less need for herbicides and fertilizers and all the chemicals we put in our space. And at the same time, it's better for fighting off weeds. It doesn't look like a pedigree. I get it. People like to cut it short. Don't go that way, people. Better for the environment if you go longer.
And it also reduces the need for as much water.
Yes.
And we brought this back because although you have discussed this Lee Valley tool product on the program before,
yes.
We have received so many questions.
So many people asking about it. Absolutely. All right, so let's set the record straight. First of all, this type of sprinkler, great for the kids, not good for your grass. The higher the arc, the less water actually gets to the lawn because it evaporates, okay? That's where this type of sprinkler comes in. As you mentioned, Lee Valley, this is the clap, 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 clap sprinkler.
Do it again.
Wasn't that a dance move in the 80s? This type of sprinkler, what's nice about it is when it's doing the slapping, it's creating larger water droplets, bigger water droplets hit the soil, more actually gets to the roots of the grass. What's nice about this particular one from Lee Valley, and what I didn't explain so well last time, is there's this little track here, and you adjust the height of the track to where you want the spray to go. So what happens is as this is turning around, it hits the higher track, it closes off the lever, shuts down the water, so you're not spraying the side of your house, you're not spraying your side of your car, we don't want to do that. Keep it on the grass where it's most needed.
This is such a great idea.
And very popular right now. This is a good one.
Whipper-snipper.
What? Wow, dated terminology. This is a spring trimmer edger. So here's the deal. People, I know it's grass season and everybody's outside. I've already seen people in flip-flops. We gotta stop doing that, okay? So what we're gonna do is these little strings here for the string trimmers can actually cause damage. You need to have safety boots on when you're using them. But at the same time, you see this little thing here? Just this little simple bar. This is the Black & Decker.